Photos of Addison Rae and Tanner Buchanan are spreading around social media, and it's had a lot of people confused. Is Addison in Cobra Kai? Season 3 of Cobra Kai just aired on Netflix, and it's had excellent reviews. The sequel to the Karate Kid film series stars some pretty big actors, from Ralph Macchio to Peyton List, one of the most popular being Tanner Buchanan. The 22-year-old has starred in some big hits, like Modern Family and Designated Survivor, and he's a certain heartthrob. Recently, he's been filming with TikTok star Addison Rae, but why? Is she in Cobra Kai too? Is Addison Rae in Cobra Kai? No. Addison Rae is not in the Netflix martial arts comedy drama Cobra Kai. Confusion as Addison Rae films with Tanner Buchanan. So why do fans think that Addison Rae is in Cobra Kai? Well, it all started when photos emerged of her filming with popular American actor Tanner Buchanan. Tanner plays the role of Robbie Keane in Cobra Kai. Robbie is one of the main characters in Season 3, the son of karate sensei Johnny Lawrence and Shannon Keane. However, he does appear in all three seasons. So, when fans saw Addison filming with Tanner, people instantly assumed that she was appearing in Cobra Kai with him, as that's one of the most recent roles Tanner has played. However, this isn't true. They were actually filming for another movie. Addison Rae and Tanner Buchanan star in He's All That. Addison Rae and Tanner Buchanan are starring in a brand new movie called He's All That. It's a gender-swapped remake of the 1999 movie She's All That, a 90s rom-com that followed the story of a high school jock who makes a bet with his friends to take a geeky girl to prom after he's dumped by his popular girlfriend. In the remake, it's the same story but the roles are reversed, with Addison Rae playing the high school's popular girl Paget Sawyer and Tanner Buchanan playing the unpopular boy Cameron Queller. The movie will be set in the 21st century, also heavily based around social media. No official release date has been confirmed for the film, but filming has finished. So, we can expect it to be released in late 2021.